picks crappy guys who will put up with her crap, doesn't cook clean, doesn't take care of her kids, nothing. My dad stopped bailing her out because he sees it as enabling. Our mom, not so much. She allows it to continue. She knows my sister is a horrible person that doesn't want to hurt the grandchildren, which I've told her a million times that my sister is never going to take care of those kids. She could be a dang billionaire and she still would have her kids walking around in dirty clothes and unbathed. My nephew is a huge bully. His mom, my sister-in-law, started to notice this when he started getting physically violent with his younger brother, and it didn't turn out to be a phase. And when he started to tell my kids really awful stuff too. And when he started kindergarten and broke his teacher's chair, and every day he did, in first and second as well. And she continued to get...